Thanks for being on KOCO.com and KOCO Mobile. I'm meteorologist Brad Sauter. The very cold air continues, still feeling more like January than mid-November. So bitter cold, we'll call it again for today. We will see some precipitation move in this weekend. Right now it's shaping up to be a snow shower or sleet pellet on Saturday morning. By Saturday afternoon, a rain shower, and then some colder air and a new wave of some moisture moves in on Sunday. Will likely be mostly snow, and that could bring us a light accumulation of generally an inch or less in most of the area. Highs today, struggling to get to that freezing mark again. We didn't do it on Wednesday. Today, it only looks to be about 31 this afternoon with a north wind at 15 miles per hour. Quick check of the possible snowfall amount on Sunday. Northern Oklahoma stands to get the higher amounts, which are still low, maybe up to an inch around Enid back to Buffalo, Oklahoma. The I-40 corridor, including the metro, less than an inch. We'll call it a dusting. Look at the cold here, 31 today, 20 tonight. Tomorrow, 39. By the way, our average high this time of year, lower 60s. So this is making out to be one of the coldest November stretches, if not in recent time, on record. Most likely, we've never been this cold for this long in November. Could go down one of the coldest Novembers we've ever had. 44 on Saturday, 60% chance of those showers. By Sunday, back to 32. For Monday, 37. And then we're trying to get back close to average by next Friday. It's a ways away, and that's still kind of in question because it is 9 days from now. In the meantime, just do your best to stay warm.